crude verbal abuse and possible misuse of student labor at Huajian Group factories. The company denied the allegations. It also said it stopped producing Ivanka